Motherfucker, would you stop doing this shit?
Oh, it's you. Hey, how's it going, homie?
Hey.
Yeah. Hey, you seem really incredible lately.
Yeah, Trevor Phillips, but I doubt if you want a picture of him.
Oh, wait. Wasn't he in the men's room?
Nah.
Oh, shit, I gotta tell you. This is unbelievable. Ah, crap, that hurt. Man, you're not gonna believe this. They want to do a reality series about me. Yeah, it's true, man. I'm gonna be big. I'm gonna be huge, right? It's all about the incredibly glamorous life I lead. Huh?
Good.
Yeah, boy. Oh, yeah, boy. Yeah, except, you know, while I'm doing that, I'm gonna need somebody else to take some shots for me.
Nah, I'm cool on that, dog.
Oh, come on, dude. Come on, homie. All right, look, just if you get a chance, right? I mean, there's no rush, okay? Oh, and what I'll do is I'll send you a list of names and some links so you can see who they are, right?
Yeah, well, whatever, man. All right.
Hey, you know, and I promise you, fame won't change me one bit.
Yeah, I was afraid you would say that.
I'm good. I'm okay. Wow, everything's good.
Come on, dang.
Just chill some time.
Hello, who this?
It's Amanda. Amanda DeSanta. We met at my house.
Oh, yeah. Shit, where you at?
Look, I know that you and my husband and Trevor Phillips are... I don't know what the fuck you're up to, but I can make a pretty good guess. There's some weird things going on. Is he okay?
I don't think okay is the right word. But he's alive. You should call him. He'll appreciate that.
Now, I don't want to speak to him. I just wanted to know he wasn't dead somewhere. Thanks. Don't tell him I called.
All right. But look, he ain't doing too good without his family.
Someone grab my purse!
Who says chivalry is dead? I only wish more people were like you today.
Driver. Hey, look out for fools like me.
pussy.
It's just a possession. Let it go. Now!
Never been caught, sucker.
Well, I'll be fucked.
Never gonna win that, little guy.
I'll be over in 10 minutes.
Thank you.
Hey, Michael, did you work on that lady's van?
Yeah.
That's the one you took home?
Well, I took it over to Jennifer's house overnight. I had to pick up parts.
Well, I think Jennifer's kid messed it up.
Aw, shit, how?
Looks like somebody had a little party in the back seat of that van and then took a dump. She said there's hot seeds and beer cans and poop in a plastic bag.
I'm gonna kill that kid.